Check out the next floor. What other death awaits? New monster. Not sure what he'll do. Hopefully not a petrify. That's not like the vine from those plants that instant kill me. I think there's enough instant death in this stratum. Like he resists ice too, that's annoying. Doesn't seem too bad though, unless that vine kills me. Should be able to devour him, maybe. Does a bit more damage. Take us back, possibly. Guy's not moving. Wonder if he'll move at night, like our Heldra friends. Don't want to walk too close to him. Might wake him up. I do have head vines, so if that sticks too long, I won't be able to heal up. Kinda like now. risk it. Alright, two bats. No agility down at least. That'll make this easier. Oh, okay. Don't really need to cross that guy then. Could steal off the back. Oh, he found me first. I take up the west here. What do we got? Another sleeper. Doesn't look right. Oh, yeah, it is. Going down, I think. They're really bucking me out of places to go. Looks like I have to get past that fatty down there. Unless I missed something. Let's get out and save, and then we'll go check it out. Maybe change it to nighttime. Kind of want to fight it to see what it is, though. Yeah, they're moving. Alright, let's go poke one. Just out of curiosity. Evil Jaw. Charging. Get this one. Not doing a whole lot. I think I can take her. Unless that banquet does something. Instant death like. Keep my health up. Careful with that. Crystal wears off and he hits me while I'm asleep. Thank you. that. Ouch. Okay, well, it's almost time for me to quit anyway, so I guess I'll stop it there with that death. Might be able to take that guy, but just a long fight. So, we'll continue tomorrow. Make some progress. I'll see you guys then.